Greetings.
This real quick. Sure.
Greetings.
Extra characters. This is why I guess they call it Infinite Story. So, I guess I can upload my control now. We have Tien. That looks like Nail. Gotenks. Boo. I don't know who that is. Goku? Android 18, Bardock. Is that Bardock or is that another Goku? We got it done with Whis. And Beerus. That looks like Kid. I don't know who that is. 0 out of 5. 0 out of 3. Time Rift Troubles. These two characters are hidden. Wow. So, since we got that done, peace. So this is why it's called Infinite Story. I wonder how many people have actually gone in and went through this yet. I don't know. I'm going to look into it. So before we get out of here, we're going to do a quick gameplay. Let's go find something real quick.
Greetings.
Wow, so how are we gonna do this? We're gonna play against.
Let's do this!
My custom character. In a future city in ruins. Yeah, so, as far as the future concerning Dragon Ball as a series. I do have a spoiler video for the next two episodes coming up, 130 and 131, but there's some more information in it. Shit.
Thank you.
the video sometime later today, man, dealing with the future of Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Super. I will go ahead and say this in this little tidbit that the movie will be a direct spin-off or a direct ending to Dragon Ball Super. So where Dragon Ball Super leaves off, the movie's kind of sort of going to be picking up there. But we'll get more into that into the video I got coming up. So, as always, like, subscribe, and share. Social media platforms. It is your boy, Ghostface Gaming. Always love and take care of each other. I am out.